dry trail one Monday morning, high upon the gallows tree, Kevin Barry gave his young life for the cause of liberty. Just a lad of 18 summers, yet no one can deny, as he walked to death that morning, proud he held his head on high. Can he stand into attention while he bade his last farewell to his broken-hearted mother, whose sad grief no one could tell? For the cause he proudly cherished, this sad parting had to be. Then to death walked softly smiling, that old Ireland might be free. Just before he faced the hangman in his dreary prison cell, British soldiers tortured Barry just because he would not tell the name of his brave comrades and the things they wished to know. Turn informer or we'll kill you, Kevin Barry answered no. Another martyr for old Ireland, another martyr for the crown, whose brutal laws may kill the Irish but can't keep their spirits down. Lads like Barry are no cowards, from the foe they will not fly. Lads like Barry will free Ireland for her sake.